Alrighty, we're back again to listen to another song called Layla by Derek and the Dominoes, which I think this is the first time we've ever listened to them. So they were a rock band formed in 1970, consisting of Eric Clapton, Bobby Whitlock, Carl Rattle, and Jim Gordon. So we're just going to go ahead and get into it. Like I said, the song's called Layla. It's off the album called Layla and Other Assorted Love Songs. So let's just go ahead and get into it. I like the opening riff. Oh yeah, before the song starts, I said the members, but you got Eric Clapton on the vocals, the lead guitar. You have Dwayne Allman also playing the lead guitar. You have Bobby Whitlock playing the organ and the piano. You have Carl Rattle playing the bass guitar, and you have Jim Gordon on all of the percussion. I didn't expect Eric's voice to sound like this. I'm gonna get right back into the song, but that caught me off guard. I like the way he sounds. All right, so now I've got it. So Layla, the first verse didn't really tell me, and then it was like a chorus. But the second verse, I tried to give you consolation when your old man that let you down. So he basically, not to call him a rebound, but basically he was the rebound. This Layla had, you know, maybe got cheated on or just got her heart broken up with her former mate, and then he was there. And I'm not gonna call him a rebound, because a lot of people end up in great relationships after stuff like that, so I'm not gonna call him a rebound. And then he fell in love with her on that, and then I guess maybe she didn't love him back, and so that's why the world is turned upside down. That's what I'm guessing. All right, last time, when he says, please don't say we'll never find a way, I feel like either, like I said, he was the rebound and maybe she went back to her old man to let her down, or maybe she just doesn't love him, like, you know, she friend zoned him. Alright, this has nothing to do with the lyrics, but because it has a couple of people as the lead guitar. So is Eric Clapton playing the riff, or is it Dwayne Allman? I'm not sure, because it just has them both playing the lead guitar, so let me know. But I really like that part. I'm really liking the actual song in addition to the lyrics. My goodness. Yeah, whoever's the guitarist is ripping it, man. Is that the organ too in the background, or is that still just the guitar? Like, I know to the... Oh, man, I think that might be the organ. This song is really good. This song is really good. I think that is the organ playing over the guitar. Man, that song was really good. I really liked the guitar and the organ, man. And then on the second half, when it switched, Bobby Whitlock killed the piano. So Bobby Whitlock was just killing it throughout the whole song. Like I said, I'm sure I know what it's about for the lyrics, but it was a really interesting song. Like I said, Eric Clapton, I did not expect his voice to sound, it caught me off guard at first, and I wasn't sure how I would go with the song, but I ended up liking it a lot. Cool song. Hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to it. If you did, please smack the like button and the subscribe button. Also, let me know some more stuff that you guys would like to see us listen to. Other than that, till next time, guys, we're gone.